Chris. Thank you. Phyllis will be here all night. She'll be doing something later, and we'll be talking later and all that kind of stuff.
Nice.
Have you seen Oba Oba?
I was gonna ask you, what was it?
Okay, Oba Oba is let me show you a clip. Sandy, show Phyllis the clip. Phyllis said she's gonna wear that outfit.
Yeah.
I hope to God she does.
Yeah. Yes. Can you tell us about the day that was over?
You know what? As a matter of fact, I do more than tell you. Sandy, let's take a camera.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll take a camera.
Sandy's going on the date.
Well, that's the only way I can show you what happened.
Okay. All right.
Come on, now you haven't ever had a camera at a date? I'm going to take a camera so y'all can see tomorrow. You have to watch the show tomorrow so you can see how the date went.
Absolutely.
Okay, and you're going to stay with us
all night?
All night. Along with Phyllis and myself. Yes. Yes. By the way, last night I said Phyllis Hyman, and I swear to you, a man sitting in this chair. Hey, just let me sit here. I said Phyllis Hyman. And a man, I don't know if you saw the show last night, I said, tomorrow, Phyllis Hyman. And a man said, oh, Lord. That's what he did.
I paid him.
He loved you. And we love you. Along with Phyllis and myself, from my cousin Vinny, Ralph Macchio is here. Yes. Look, the guy acted like that. Yes. Actress Patricia Wedick in the house. I guess right now you belong to Phyllis. Do something.
Just wanna be no. Don't wanna change it. People say I ain't no politician.
This lady's artistry all evening, and now I'm going to give you a full portion to take home with you, or to keep home there with you. Performing, when you get right down to it, from her current album, Prime of My Life, this is Phyllis Hyman.
Must find a way for you, start all over again. When you're in love with pain, the feeling's over. You must find a way, you must get back again. There's someone else for you to find. Don't you be confused about what life is offering you. you a mess. Your feel is shaky. You can't seem to get a grip on what is right or wrong. You know you're not to blame. It drove you crazy. You kept coming back for more, but now you know the score. And smiled on you today,
just today.
Someone put that smile on your face.
Smile,
leaving you with a good, good feeling, one you can't erase.